Hey guys, welcome back. So in this video I'm going to share with you 5-minute oil massage, that is your self oil massage, that will leave your skin amazingly beautiful during winter. So this face and body oil massage will revive and regenerate your dull, tired looking skin. It will cure intense dryness by sealing in moisture. It will brighten your skin. It will help fade those spots, like whatever spots you have on your arms, that is on your hands, legs, or also on your face. So it will lighten those existing spots or pigmentation marks. It will help you reveal soft, smooth, and super glowing skin naturally. So let's find out the recipe. So the first thing that you need is 3 big tablespoons of coconut oil. It's naturally antibacterial, antifungal, and moisturizing. It's nourishing fatty acids, make it helpful for anyone with eczema. It absorbs quickly and leaves the skin feeling silky smooth. So the next thing that you need is extra virgin olive oil. So add around 2 tablespoons. It's a good all-round natural moisturizer and it is ideal for dry, dehydrated skin. It is super rich in fatty acids and vitamin E, and also it absorbs well into the skin. The next thing that you need is 1 teaspoon of sweet almond oil. It's a rich emollient, it's super nourishing, and this oil is high in vitamin E. It's great for those with dry, itchy, or aging skin. The next thing that you need is a very unique oil. It is sea buckthorn oil. So add around 19 to 20 drops of it. This oil contains more vitamin C than strawberries, kiwis, oranges, and in winter, vitamin C can keep your skin healthy and youthful. Now, in case if you don't have this oil, you can substitute with rosehip oil. And the final thing that you need is ylang ylang essential oil. So add around 3 to 4 drops of it. This oil corrects uneven skin tone and minor skin discoloration and helps in skin brightening. It has a balancing action on the secretion of sebum, which makes it ideal for both oily and dry skin types. So combine all the ingredients together and pour into a clean bottle. Store in a cool, dark place. So massage the oil into your skin using firm circular movements, paying attention to dry areas. So massage for 4 to 5 minutes. So warm shower after this rejuvenating massage can be wonderfully nourishing and soothing. So if you have dry skin, you can also use after bath. After cleansing, use on to slightly wet skin to seal moisture in the body. So this oil massage in winter will help regenerate and repair skin tissue, combat skin dryness, will help eliminate toxins and impurities, and will keep your body looking and feeling young, glossy and smooth. So you can use it every day, it's up to you. And you can store at room temperature for up to 5 to 6 months.
So friends, I hope you found this video useful. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and do share it with your friends. For more such amazing natural beauty tips, subscribe to your natural beauty channel. Take care and bye!